What is going on, guys? How are you all doing? Welcome to another matchday experience on the channel. Welcome to a traffic full Wembley. It is the 12th of May 2018, and I'm currently off to Wembley for my favourite game of the season, the National League Player Final. It's Tranmere Rovers against Boreham Wood, going along with Ellis. Trying to get us an under 16 again because I'm not paying £41. And yeah, looking forward to it. See you in a second. For those of you that have watched my previous Wembley visits, you know the plan. Bike's out, mile and a half away. Easy stuff. £20 to park. Half a mile where I've just parked for free. On a non-league finals day. Fantastic. Later, some dodgy hair, but I've arrived. Now Fernando's with Ellis again.
No, someone in the match.
Can't bring him anywhere. Can't bring him anywhere. On a hunt around Wembley looking for Ellis's less than £2 ice cream. Stop number one, after eats. Step number one, £4.99 for an ice cream. Unbelievable, Jeff.
I could rent a hotel for that. Wouldn't be very nice, but still.
Just a reminder that I've parked for free a mile away. 50 quid. 50 quid. Shop number two.
I'm not hopeful for you at all.
No one's hopeful for me.
When ice cream looks that good, there's no way. So, oh, here we go. £2.49 for a scoop.
For £1.20. Yes, lads.
He's done it. What a nutter. And for the second season in a row, I've got in as a 15-year-old. Half the price, sorted. All Rotherham have scored. Good omen. This is my third National League final in a row, and each time I've seen a team win at Wembley in the National League Player Final, it's been their second visit in 2 years. So I'm hoping that's a good omen for a Tranmere win today.
What's your score prediction?
4-0 Tranmere.
4-0?
Am I allowed to say that in your videos? No.
That's fine. No, I'm not too fussed. I think if Tranmere play better than they did last year, which was pretty awfully, I think it'll be a 3-1 to Tranmere, the total opposite of the Forest Green game last year. So, fingers crossed for a win. Yeah, move up where the atmosphere is as well in a minute. Not sitting down.
Unbelievable! I love the National League Player Final!
similar to last year before we screen, but the camera's broke. Just got to try this on the phone now.
Second sub for Tranmere, on comes Connor Jennings, the nearly hero of last season's final. And that is their third sub before half time. The second half is going to be very interesting. One in the eighth added on minute.
Second half about to get underway. Massive half for Tranmere. They're already down to 10 men. No subs left, and it's currently 1-1. Momentum's definitely with Boreham Wood now, but you never know. Just one chance needed in front of the Tranmere fans, and they could be back in the Football League. Fingers crossed.
Oh, what is that? Oh, it's great!
Come on, Tranmere. Oh! Yeah. Wood free kick on the halfway. This has got to be the last chance.
Absolutely tremendous. What a performance by Tranmere. I just love my favourite game of the entire season, that one every year. If you have enjoyed, please do leave a like. If you could hit 500 likes, that'd be fantastic. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you in a couple of weeks probably for any of the EFL playoffs. And maybe an England game at some point in June. See you later. Bye.